Hi, I'm Michael Correa, and this is Psych Exam Review. And in this video and the next few videos, we're going to be looking at parts of the brain. Now, we can divide the brain up into three main regions. We have the hindbrain, the midbrain, and the forebrain. Now, you might also see reference to the old brain and the new brain, and this is just a way of talking about brain structures in terms of evolutionary time. So the old brain refers to areas of the brain that have been with us the longest, structures that are necessary for survival, and so we've basically always had them. And these would be parts of the hindbrain and the midbrain, whereas the forebrain can sometimes be referred to as the new brain, because this controls complex processes and behaviors that arose later in evolutionary time, so they haven't been with us quite as long. All right, so in this video, we're just going to be looking at parts of the hindbrain. So we're going to look at four main structures of the hindbrain. And the hindbrain is the region of the brain closest to the spinal cord. So it begins where the spinal cord and the brain meet, which is the brain stem, and then moves up to a few structures around there. But essentially, we're looking at the base of the brain. Okay, so four structures of the hindbrain. The first one that we'll see is the medulla. So if we move up from the spinal cord and we get to the brain stem, one of the first structures that we'll find is the medulla. And the medulla is involved in two very important processes. So it's involved in heart rate and respiration, breathing. Now, obviously, these are two very essential functions. Without these, you wouldn't be alive. So this is obviously a crucial area of the brain. If we move up from the medulla, we get to the reticular formation. And the reticular formation is a group of neurons. It's a system that is involved in things like our level of consciousness, our awareness of our surroundings. Right? And it would be involved in things like a state of vigilance. So when you have that very alert feeling. So for instance, if you were suddenly being preyed upon by some predator, and you get this feeling of intense alertness and focus, part of that would be controlled by the reticular formation. If we move up from there and a little bit sort of behind the brainstem, we see an area that looks just like a little brain. And this is the cerebellum. And the reason it's called the cerebellum is that this is Latin for little brain. And the cerebellum is involved in motor control. So fine motor movements, coordinating your movements, part of that is happening in the cerebellum. And the last structure that we'll look at is the pons. And this is also a Latin term. And this is Latin for bridge. And you might be able to remember this if you know a Romance language, like in Spanish, you might know that bridge is puente. And that comes from the same Latin root. In French, it would be pont, or in Italian, ponte. So that might help you to remember that pons is Latin for bridge, and the pons is the bridge between the brainstem and the cerebellum and the rest of the brain. Right? So it serves to connect all of these areas. Okay, so let's take a look at the brain and see where each of these areas is in the brain. Okay, so here we have a brain. And the hindbrain is just this lower section here. So the spinal cord would be coming up here, and the first area that we would get to would be the medulla. And if we move up from there, we would get to the reticular formation, right, which is involved in our level of awareness. And back here, we see this section that looks like a little brain, so you can guess that that is the cerebellum. And finally, we have the pons, and this is this sort of bulging area here at the top of the brainstem. And this is going to be the connection between the lower areas of the brainstem here and the cerebellum here, and then the rest of the brain. So here's our bridge, or our pons. All right, so those are the four main areas of the hindbrain. I hope you found this helpful. If so, please like the video and subscribe to the channel for more. Thanks for watching.